Also breaking tonight, we now know South Tattnall Middle School went on lockdown earlier today after a student told administrators a teacher had a weapon at school. The district tells us that staff member was immediately removed, arrested, and will not return. We are working to learn more on this situation.